My next guest came out of North London 29 years ago at the forefront of the British music invasion. Since then, they've created some of the most influential music in modern rock. I saw them again at the Boston Tea Party. This is their newest CD called Phobia, performing a little song called Hatred, joined by our very own Kenny Kirkland, Bob Hurst, and Jeff Kane Watts. Please welcome the Kinks. Very nice. You know, I wish I could have introduced you back in 69 when I saw you could have done well with the girl I was with. Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh,
that was
good.
Yeah, it was me. That was me. Right. Hatred. Interesting song there now. Now, you guys have always sort of had creative tension, wouldn't you say? Is there a little bit of a...
Creative tension.
No, I wouldn't say that.
No? Do you guys get along in
touch of a PMT, perhaps.
In real life?
Sometimes. We've got an okay.
Yeah.
Like today, we're getting on really well.
Yeah.
Are we coordinated? Yeah. I think we are.
So coordination.
I know what you mean about the underpants.
Would you like them? I'm such a... Would you sign them?
You know, they're the...
No, don't put it...
English love to dress up.
All right.
Well, we'll take a break. We'll come back and do another song.
Not yeah. Tragic underpants.
Once again, doing Celluloid Heroes, the Kinks.
Everybody's a dreamer, and everybody's a star, and everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter who you are. There are stars in every city, in every house and on every street. And if you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, their names are written in concrete. Well, you can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked, suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain. Tread on Greta Garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she tried to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess and they sat her on the throne. But she turned her back on stardom because she wanted to be alone. As you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked, suffered, struggled for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain. I wish my life was a non-stop Hollywood movie show. A fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain. And celluloid heroes never really die.
Tell you something, women, if you can't find your fantasy guy on our show tonight, he doesn't exist, huh? We have every kind of male available. Anyway, I want to thank my guests, Ray and Dave, the Kinks. Terrific. Thanks, you guys. Thank you very, very much. Phobia is the new CD. Richard Mall, thank you very much. It was funny to watch people go, hey, that's the night. Wait a minute, he's got hair and a beard.
Absolutely. They said it couldn't be done.
And you're doing the Flintstones, the Flintstones movie.
Absolutely, with you, I understand.
Well, I did a piece in it, but you've got a big part, though.
Yeah.
When is, you started filming that already?
Well, actually, it's got a big budget. We get to rehearse first, which
I love.
Oh,
big time,
you know?
Big time. Because Billy Crystal. Thank you very much, Billy. And Branford Marsalis. Branford will be on Costas tonight. You're on Costas tonight. Tomorrow night, Gary Hart will be here. James Woods and the music of Patti Loveless. See you tomorrow. Thanks, folks.